All right, so we did the steal the truck missions for Burke earlier. Nothing to do for Alma, so now we're here to find out what Bart needs us to do. Gross.
Christ. Ain't you just the goddamn prince of perfect fucking timing?
You okay?
What could possibly make you think I'm not? You got them cars I asked for?
Yeah, I got them.
Good. Because now we need boats.
The fuck does the IRA want with boats?
The IRA comes knocking at your door, you don't ask questions, you just do it. Otherwise, you'll wind up with your pecker jammed down your own throat. Which, from what I hear, ain't as much fun as it sounds. Besides, it ain't like you're not getting a healthy piece of the action.
This shit ain't adding up. And it makes me nervous. I don't like being nervous.
We're partners, lassie. But you don't run everything in me fucking life. I got concerns that stretch outside of what we're doing.
You talking about Nikki? Is this IRA shit about to blow back on her?
No, that will not happen.
Just so we're clear, if Nikki gets caught in the crossfire of your shitty life choices, puking in the fucking sink will be like your sweet 16 compared to what I'll do to you.
Oh, lad, your sweet words are getting me all hard now. But you have my word. No harm will come to Nikki on account of any of this.
So it's boats now.
Aye. Boats. This time we're gonna spread our wings. I don't care. Three Cutler S50s. Okay. Alright, where the hell am I going? Of course, to the bayou. God bless it. Wait. yeah. Yeah, I wonder if I could take... There we go. Let's just go take one of those boats over there. Go get it. I don't see any gators in... the runoff here. What am I jamming out to? Hey, that's two. Has no horn. Interesting. What? Damn it. I'm curious if it's timed. Oh, it's his dock. Nice. More boats. Yeah, I'm sure you're gonna want three more after this. That's the way it was last time. Six.
How's she cutting?
May the good Lord.
There's nothing you can't get your hands on, is there? Even boats are no fucking trouble to you.
Nope.
I finally did something right, partnering up with you. Pursuing luxury sports cars this go around. You'll find them in your wealthier neighborhoods, but don't take them lightly just because they get caught.
Still going. I don't care. Shit, no! Negative, I got $7,000 on me. Nope, screw you. I'm not being subjected to this bullshit right now. Nope. Screw you, game. That's bullshit. So that's what it is. It's three fucking cars with a bullcrap coming at you. And they just teleport. Oh my god. You bastards. Whatever.
Whatever you've been doing out there, let it stay out there. What's up? Gotta hand some cash over for safekeeping. I'm in the French ward.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
Keep this safe.
Okay, I'm good to go.
So I'm curious, if I'm not driving around, will they come after me?
I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
I'll head your way now.
See anything you need? Show me what you got.
Done.
This is what I need. I need that damn thing. $45,000 though. Do it.
I'm out of here.
But let's just run around real quick. on foot and see what happens. I don't think they're going to attack me on foot. I think you have to be in a car. Let me see here. I'm trying to see if there's a, if I can just get in a car and sit in it, maybe I can bait them. So first, let's do this because I'm tired of getting jebaited by this crap. Ooh, you know what? I don't think you can. Hang on, here we go. Wait, what? Hang on, what was that? Driving mode? Yeah, never gonna happen. Lethal. Non-lethal. Because if I can run back here, they can't get me. So I'm not gonna drive around. I'm just gonna sit. God damn it. That was just bad timing. Yep.
You and Donovan keeping busy?
Yeah. Or better yet. Yeah, they won't enter here because it's a safe house. So you can't do that. It'll end, I have a feeling it'll end it. But what I want to do is, I think I made it to over to here. No, where was I on foot? And I ran in somewhere. I think it was over here. Oh, it was over here. So let's run over to the Briar Patch. Yeah, it was over this way. So my theory is that when I get into a car and I just sit in it. Because it'll register you. It'll register you as driving. Nope, I ran into here. Okay, so this is what we're gonna test. So we're gonna just gonna test it out. The gas pedal is on the right. But now he's not showing up? This jerk.
Shoot. He popped up like a
Thanks for talking crap. So Santiago, where are you, buddy? We're trying to manipulate this where maybe I... Is it the amount of distance I'm driving or just in general? Because he showed up on a bridge outside and he'll chase you. And these pricks will find you. So... Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, that's not anything defensible at all. So... Well, my hope is that I could get here and run to the back and I have something to defend against. What they do is they show up on either side of the street, in front and behind. They just teleport. I'm trying to manipulate the game and have them teleport. Where I want them to, if you will.
This is the part where you...
Okay, so... Yeah, that's the bar I was trying to get to all this time, right? I'm wondering if I can block off the street. Let's get a nice little traffic jam going here. Yeah, I wonder why. Of course, they're probably going to show up while I'm trying to prep. Ooh, that's a slow vehicle. There we go. So it should be a rolling battle, but they haven't shown up yet.
Watch it.
Even down here would be preferential.
Look out.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I want to get something to eat around here somewhere. I should save my money.
Wait, oh.
Targets
on me in the wars. God damn, you got me. It won't load up. Oh my god. It wouldn't load. So it figures they show up exactly where I don't need them to, and then these fuckers show up late as usual. It's the shotgunners, man. They're the goddamn worst. And that was even easy. This is the... I despise this mission with a passion.
Okay.
It's terrible. Okay, so... I mean, whoever thought that this was a good idea as a developer needs to have their brain checked, because it's just terrible. I get what they're wanting you to do. They're wanting you to run from him and then have a rolling battle, and it's just not gonna fucking work. That's the one I need. But that's just it. It's like, you know, half the explosions, these grenaders just kind of shrug off. And I was in a spot that I was screwed. And of course, it shows up where you can't defend because, you know, reasons. It's just terrible. Absolutely terrible. And I was trying to switch weapons and he wouldn't switch. He was like, ah, I can't do it. Oh my God. It just makes it to where it's just not fun. This is a, like I said, this is a terrible mission. I've taken this asshole down four times now. And it's always the shotgunners that get me because they just take way too much damage for no fucking reason. No other time in the game do they take this much damage. Or do as much.
Dude, call me if you need me.
Okay, whatever. Dude.
Way to lower the bar, moron. I will not cower to your kind. Down his ass. This is simply too much.
And I went in a car.
We got the police down here.
Hope you don't come over here.
Run.
We need the police down here.
Yeah, see, he wouldn't reload. It's just that everything was preventing me from reloading, and that was just very annoying. And I'm very salty about it.
I'll hit your way now.
Because... What? No.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off.
Well, I couldn't crouch down, of course. It wouldn't let you crouch down. Yeah.
Show me what you got.
Guess what? Good. Call me if you need me.
Which waste those guys yet again? And that's what really makes me salty. It would have been better that, you know, somebody attacks you, you say, who's after me, they go get them, and then it's a huge battle, right? Make it tough. Not this bullcrap, which just, you're just being mobbed. I mean, fuck that. That's just, well, I know I'm bitching like crazy, but it's just bad design. Waste my time. Because there's no defensible position. Now this would work. If I could get in here, I could defend.
Supplies over to the French ward.
I'll head your way now.
Woo! Dang, son.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
Don't.
Done. Girlfriend doesn't believe the cat jumped the fence. Several fences. You know what? That will work.
I'm out of here.
Oh, excuse me. Sorry, sorry, Pastor. We're gonna have to shoot up a church. Other than this mission, the difficulty's perfect. This one, it's absolute balls. Not trying to get too far away because they show up pretty damn quick.
We always go this time of year.
Sorry, sorry.
Are you? Because all these jerks are going to do is bum rush you. And you can get a defensible position. Oh yeah. You can fight it out. What's going on here, but all right. Now the car, Lincoln. That's cold-hearted, Lincoln. I guess because I died is why I don't get charged the marker. But the fact that I'm having so much trouble with this is... I don't know. I don't understand it.
Out of the way.
It's very frustrating.
Customers aren't allowed.
Sorry about that. Thing is giving me a headache.
The whole family's supposed to...
Are you gonna pay for that?
Where did that guy come from, anyway?
Oh, my brother's never been here. Someone call the police! And now that he's gone, he's even...
And I still don't... Yes, it's like... the balancing feels very, very wrong. Even when it's overwhelming for us, it feels very, very off. Yeah, I got stuck back here and they cornered me because I allowed it. It was not a good defensible position at all.
Coming through.
What's your problem?
You've got a lot of nerve. Excuse me. Oh, sorry. Watch where you're going.
See, now he didn't show up when you want him to. Super frustrating. I don't remember having this much trouble with it the last time. Right? This feels a bit over the top. Well, I think it's...
Watch it.
Serious balancing issues with this mission. Cops in this neighborhood.
I'm in a hurry here.
Out of the way.
Well, I don't need them to show up now. There's too many. I guess I could use that. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It makes no sense. It's like you're... I was hoping my theory of just walking around worked. Nope. Same thing with just sitting in the car. Nope. I've been kind of doing donuts here, thinking that maybe it's based off of time in the car or distance traveled. You see. How do they not see that? Sorry. Really annoying. They've shown up on this street, they've shown up on the bridge. So I don't see why they wouldn't turn up again, but... Nope. Really good bush. Okay, back to the church. Let's do it. What? Oh. Back to the church.
Targets lined up in the ward.
Lord, be there soon.
Fuck me. None of us are bulletproof, dipshit. No need to suffer.
Oh, is he gone?
Double check, would you?
Gonna miss that fuck. It's done.
Finally. Thanks, guys. What a pain in the butt.
You must be the Nigger.
My name is Lincoln Clay, motherfucker.
Nigger? Lincoln Clay? These things mean the same thing.
Oh.
Okay,